Can he turn it on early here against the Hitman from the UK? He'll need to get in Harrison's face. Not allow Liam to set his rhythm. Keep to the lead leg here, off the lead leg. From the southpaw stance of Jordan Boyd. The crunched armband around the left biceps of Jordan Boyd. Also wore the long con to the ring. Traditional Muay Thai fashion. We're in four-ounce gloves here, folks. All of our Muay Thai contests from now on in one super series will be competed with four-ounce gloves. Kickboxing contests will not use four-ounce gloves. They'll use the larger gloves. Nice combination there from Jordan Boyd. Showing composure early on. Tip kick again for the lead thigh of Harrison. Harrison biding his time. Just seeing what Jordan Boyd has to offer. Inside leg there from Jordan Boyd. And those teeps once more to the quadriceps. Harrison needs to get on the inside, get past that link for Jordan Boyd.
And Harrison seems a little bit gunshot. He's going to throw some kicks. He's letting Jordan Boyd kind of get off on him, kind of letting his strikes sort of add up. Ben Harrison's got to put that down.
Oh! The big kibosh! He planted it like a tree! That was superb! Liam Harrison seven. Wasn't gunshot. He was waiting for the opening, waiting for the perfect moment, and he filled it. He picked the lock, and here comes the Hitman! Here comes Harrison, and scored that freaking Irene! Open the fridge!
Six, seven.
Oh, he's gonna get up, come on! Nine. How did he get up from that?
Oh,
surely it's over! Surely it's over! Here comes Harrison! The finish is imminent! It's over now!
Hitman bringing the thunder. One opening, one minute millisecond of keeping your hands down, and he will check you out. Beautiful timing, Michael.
Mitch, having watched Liam for years, I'll tell you what he was doing. He wasn't shy. He was baiting Jordan Boyd into a false sense of confidence. And then Jordan Boyd came forward, dropped his right hand, opened himself up, and the experience came through.
Wow, that first left hand was a doozy. And then Liam digging deep and just letting it go. Beautiful with the elbow. Jordan Boyd hat was just so tough, bounced back up. But then the referee was forced. He's seen it enough. Liam Harrison's night. What a way to open the main card here in Bangkok with that type of showcase. Beautifully done. Look at that hook. Oh, my chin hurts just watching that.
From Great Britain on tonight's card, Harrison number one wins in the first round. Does it all go well for Jonathan Haggerty, the other Brit, in our main event tonight? This magnificent crowd inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, that's the way. One championship kicks off 2020 with the first round KO of the highest order. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Elias Dolapsis, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 3 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Liam Harrison!
They will be going crazy in Leeds, in England at the moment. Winner by knockout, stunning knockout in the very first round. The Hitman